We are recording this on my iPad, so bear with me if my eyes shift because I'm not used to looking at this thing. Hey y'all, it's me, Kris, and I know it's been a while. I'll explain why in a minute, but first I want to say that I'm starting a new series called Kris Does, Kris Creates, Kris Does, Kris Tries to Live Their Best Life, something along those lines, and it's going to be basically me doing stuff that I've kind of always wanted to do, or I've done, but like, it's been a minute, or like, new crafty stuff, or new like, hipster stuff, or whatever. So, this is the first episode, I hope you enjoy it, and let's get started. We are making French press coffee. And so during this series, I'm going to be talking as I actually like, do the thing. So, yeah. I've never done French press coffee. I always thought it was cool and I wanted to be that guy to like start like getting into coffee and like different types and knowing like what bad coffee is or what good coffee is or whatever. So I like coffee, but honestly right now it kind of all tastes like I'm gonna be kind of like wine. So I got the instructions. Let's go through them a little bit. I gotta boil some hot water. So as you can tell, I moved. I hate doing this, but I think I might use another coffee maker to boil the water for my coffee maker. We're gonna put some water in there. It's just one. Mm-hmm. Oh, I moved. This dude needed a roommate. We're not gonna be like buddies or anything, but it's a thing and cheaper rent, and I'm used to like the situation of like just renting a room for the sake of renting a room. And oh, this is a pull-out cord. What the heck? Like, seriously, this is weird. Like, it's not, it's in there. I kind of don't like that. Okay, anyways. So, yeah, it's cool. And it's kind of a means to end. I don't plan on staying here for longer than, like, 7 months because I kind of jacked myself up when it came to financial-wise because, yeah. Let's just say in California it was more expensive to work than it was to not work. If that makes sense. Okay, so while it's boiling, see, it is happening. Woo! I got this candle. I went a little shopping, went to Target. Nothing crazy. Nothing crazy. Because I am trying to save money. Well, A, I'm trying to pay off bills, the credit cards and stuff. And then B, I'm trying to save money because I want my own place and my own apartment. But anyways, I got this candle. It is called Leatherbound. It smells amazing and it's called Leatherbound. There it is. Got some moonlighting up this. Ooh-hoo. Video-wise, I haven't been on just because my computer broke. Like literally, like the screen cracked. Yeah, that was not awesome at all. I'm not, whatever. But, so my screen is cracked. I will fix the screen. I won't get another computer as of right now because it's an iMac and it was expensive and it's fairly new-ish. Gotta fix that, but it's kind of like on the back end of priorities. So I'm gonna make this video on an iPad, edit it on an iPad, see how it works. So we'll see how it works. It's either wait to get the screen fixed, or maybe buy like a cheaper computer, but then also the software, but I kind of like iMovie, I'm simple like that. Also, I have tons of video ideas, so you guys are like, oh, we get it, like your life updates and whatnot, like this isn't what we subscribe for. Dude, I got condoms, I got like play, I got partner stuff, I got, it's in the works, don't worry about it. Let me know priority wise on what you would like to see, whether you'd like to see more gender stuff, sex ed stuff like that. Let me know. And then also, if you want, I've been really getting into fitness lately. I've always been a fan of fitness, but I have an actual goal now. So I could talk about fitness, I could talk about my financial fuckery, I could talk about just basically all that stuff. So communicate, let me know, message me and stuff. So this is a coffee we got. I got it at Trader Joe's because I'm trying to get these smaller bags so I could go through them and be like, hey, like, I'm going to try this. So let's see how it goes. Smells amazing. What do you think of this coffee? Did I choose a good first coffee? Usually I get Folgers just because, like, home coffee shouldn't be great, but it's like, yeah, it can be, so. So the instructions say to put the coffee in. And we got this little scooper thing, so we're gonna do. That does not seem like a lot. Trust the process, Kris. Trust the process. So we got our water. I was told to. Seems like enough, right? Okay, that. Now we put this on. Came with this little timer thing. So here we go. Push. Where did I see the coffee? That's cool. Okay, so I think I did it. I think I did it correctly. Let me get a cup and then we'll see if it worked. Oh, it looks like coffee. Actually, it looks like tea. It's a little lighter than I expected. Maybe I'll add like more grounds next time. Oh my god! I think I did it! Okay, so here's what the coffee. I am not smart. So that's what the coffee looks like. Okay, so it looks like coffee, but does it taste like coffee? It's a little warm. Oh, and FYI. Cream, no sugar, and like not a lot of cream. So I think we have it. I think I need cream, but this works. I should have gotten, actually, I don't need cream. I need almond milk. Coffee with almond milk is surprisingly amazing. It's coffee! We did it! Woo! Yeah! I feel accomplished. Like, this is a win for me. I needed this. Well, thanks for watching. This is actually good. I'm gonna take another sip. Also, I like the coffee Trader Joe's. You're hitting it, but also compared to like all my other styles, coffee. But I don't know. It's not a high bar. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy this. There will be more to come, but also more informative videos as well. I'm gonna enjoy this coffee. I'm super impressed that I did this. I did this. I'm slowly making my way towards hipster status, and it is amazing. And yes, and this wasn't even expensive. It was like $20 at Walmart. Yes. So, yeah, thanks for watching and. Why did I just kiss you? That's weird. Bye!